Johann Brahms was sat next to Wolfgang, Ludwig and Peter. And he said, it wasn't any of you. He said, I wrote a lullaby in D flat. I was the ragtime expert in the early 1900s. And he said, I wrote an entertaining rag called The Entertainer. And that's where Happy Birthday comes from. Thank you. Bard Grieg had the last word.
Sides and the middle were stuffed down the back of the fire. So don't sell our Edgar no more violins when next he comes into your shop. His daddy and me, we are forced to agree that his fiddling will soon have to stop. So sell him a clean or a filthy magazine. Ply him with whiskey or gin. A teddy, a bunny, or just pinch the kid's it's money, but don't sell our Edgar no more violins. For though it be a mortal sin, we'll do the little fiddler in. Don't sell our Edgar no more violins.